In the past few years, Hong Kong has withstood many severe tests and conquered a number of risks and challenges. Having gone through hardships, Hong Kong sets sail again. It also demonstrates a high level of vigor and vitality. The practice has shown the principle of one country, two systems is powerful. This will ensure the long-term prosperity and stability in Hong Kong. It could also safeguard the well-being of Hong Kong people. One country, two system is a sound policy. We are looking forward to the bright future. As long as we stay committed to the policy of one country, two systems, Hong Kong will embrace a brighter future.
Hong Kong
will make greater contribution to the rejuvenation of Chinese nation.